At least I don't look like a scrapped Splatoon NPC.